Hey my friends, here's a little bit of an update for Project Ascender. I'm unboxing some new parts I got. Here we've got the Gmade 1.9 steel, all steel beadlocks. I'll put the links below in the description so you can see which ones I got. These are all steel, so they've got pretty decent weight on them. I did not add any additional weights. These are the SR02 beadlock steel wheels in white. So on these older Gmade also plastic beadlocks that I had on the stock Vaterra tires, I took them off. And I've used them in other rigs before, so they were starting to crack from and being brittle. So, and I did not have added weight. So for better crawling, I went with the heavier ones and took off the plastic ones. And now I'm mounting them after I removed. I put some thread lock on these screws so that way they would hold together, since the nuts they come with are not they're not the nylock inserts. So I use thread lock so they don't back out. The beadlocks come with two longer screws that you put together, and then as you tighten them and the beadlocks come close together, then you can use the regular screws around, and then you replace the longer ones with the regular length screws. And I have a little bit of a preview at the end of this video for the next upcoming trail that I use these wheels at. As always, thanks for watching. Please hit the subscribe button or like, comments, thumbs up is always appreciated. Thanks everyone.